Well, some big changes are in the works at one of South Dakota's largest shopping malls. The Rushmore Mall has a new owner and will soon be known as Uptown Rapid. The mall's general manager tells us Rockstep Capital officially became the owner on Monday. The Texas-based business runs more than a dozen U.S. malls, including Uptown Aberdeen. Now, if you're wondering when the name change will take place, we're told all of the signs should be in place in about 4 months.